Good morning, team. Happy 1st of May. May, where did that go? Yes, so everyone, tag your friends. Make sure they know where it is, because Facebook will hide this timeline, unfortunately. So tag your friends. If they're not really Facebook savvy, tag them. They'll get a direct notification. Good morning, Lorna. Good morning, Alison. Good morning, Auntie Glenn, Uncle Jim. Good morning, Louise, Tina, Ruth, Kev. Happy Friday from rainy Thailand. Hello, Dad. Hope you are well. Good morning, Luby Lou. Good morning, Mum. Good morning, Laura, Graham. Morning, Gordon. Morning, Lisa. We'll do it after my first break at work. Good stuff. Good morning, Anne. Morning, Stevie, Captain Chaos and Zara. Good morning, Adele, Susan, Yvonne. Morning, Cheryl, Katie, Karen, and Stephanie, and Gillian. Good morning, everyone. Okay, 15 exercises. Good morning, Tracy. I think that's Mark. What was I saying? 15 exercises, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Bit of Tabata this morning. Good morning, Vonnie. Cool. Good morning, Michelle. Bit of Tabata, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 15 exercises. Good morning, Don. And then a core abs finisher over there. That's it. Core finisher. You're going to love it, as always. Who've we got? Good morning, Lauren. Morning, Hazel. Morning with a nine-month-old too. Well done. Shh, be quiet. Not too noisy. I'll wake them up. Okay. Don, are you ready? I'm ready. Are you ready? Like, share, comment. Morning, Arlene. Lunchtime for you as you're working. No problem. Okay. Rotate the arms for me, Don. And back the way. Good morning, Julie Blades. She's back.
Morning, Jules.
Twist to the side. Jog on the spot. Heels up, T-bomb. Flick them heels up. Two step forwards, two step back. Palms touching the floor. Touch the floor, reach for the sky. Okay, are we ready?
Yes.
20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, 15 exercises, 3 rounds, core finisher. Like, share, comment, tag your friends. Are we ready? Air squats is first. So no squat jump, just an air squat. We ready? 3, 2, 1, go. So hips back, bend your knees. As many reps as you can. So these are a little bit quicker paced. Quicker paced, is that a word? Last 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, walkouts is next. So we're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So hitting that walkout. Nice big hamstring stretch. No press up at the end of this one. So walk it out. Walk back to your toes. Bums in the air. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, plank arm lift is next. So holding that plank position, lifting the arm up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you can't do this, just hold it. Or if you've got sore wrists, just drop to your elbows. Three, two, one. Staying on the floor. It's a double leg bouncer. Bit of abs for you. Three, two, one. Let's go. So knees come into the chest. Drop them heels down. That's the harder version what Dawn's doing. If you want to make it easier, put your hands under your bum. That just supports your back a little bit. Or you can just do a pulse. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest on your feet. Squat to elbow, so you're squatting down, your knee comes up to your elbow. We're going in 3, 2, 1, so squat, knee to elbow. Do us a favour, guys, if you're not doing the workout, drop us a share, tag your friends, let them know what we're doing. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Next exercise is skater, so you're jumping to the right, squatting down, feet are together, pushing off of that outside foot. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So nice big jump. Squat down, feet are together. If you want to make this easier, just take out the jump, step to the side, and then squat down. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, down on the floor into press-ups next. Three, two, one, let's go. Full version is here, on your toes. Regression is on your knees. Make sure your chest is the first thing to touch. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, crucifix plank is next. Staying down on the floor. Arms as wide as you possibly can. Legs nice and close. Two, one, go. So arms wider than normal or as wide as you possibly can. Leaning forwards. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Staying down, side plank. Three, two, one. Lift them hips up. Get the arm up. Holding that side plank. If you want to make that easier, just drop your foot down to the floor or just lower your hips. Four, three, two, one. Rest there. We're going to change sides. So if you're leaning on your right elbow, lean on your left. Three, two, one. Let's go. How's that one for your dog?
Love it.
Love it. Three, two, one, and recover. Okay, mountain climbers is next. So leaning forward, driving them knees in, alternate knees. Are we ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Drive them knees in, keep the stomach tight. Regression is just to do it that little bit slower. So just step in at a time. Just like so. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, next exercise, curtsy lunge. Okay, I think it's a new one, this one for us. Three, two, one, so you lunge and that leg goes right back. So you see from this view, so you lunge back and the leg, instead of it going straight back, goes across and down. Very nice, very nice. Three, two, one, and rest. Better back to normality. You love them. I love them.
What is it?
Burpees. What do you mean, what is it? Three, two, one, let's go. Toes, heels, nice big jump. Regression team is just to do a step, 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 and then stand. That's your regression. Or you can touch the floor, reach for the sky. Ooh. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, on the floor, on your elbows, into a plank. Let's go.
Miles away.
Halfway. Three, two, one, and rest there. Okay, round one, done and dusted. Give us a thumbs up if you like that. You like it done? Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, we're going to start round two. It's exactly the same as round one. We're doing 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Starting with air squats. Okay, weight on the heels, stomach nice and tight. We're going to go in three, two, one. Let's go. So no jump, just a squat, up and down, fast as you can. Adele liked it, hands up as well. Four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay, good morning, Natalie. We are doing walkouts next. We're going to go in three, two, one. Let's go. So walk it out. Good stuff, good stuff. Three, two, one, rest. Stay down there. Plank arm lift. Karen liked it. Good stuff, Kaz. Three, two, one. Lift that arm. So lift that arm up. Alternate arms. Three, two, one, rest. Stay down there. Double bouncer. Good one for the old abs. Three, two, one. Let's go. So knees in, heels down. Do you want to make it easier? Hands under your bum, or you can do a squat pulse. Try not to let them heels touch. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, on your feet, squat to elbow. Three, two, one. So squat, drive that elbow up. Sorry, drive that knee up and that elbow down. Excellent, guys. Keep it going. 5 seconds left. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, skaters is next. We're gonna go in three, two, one. Let's go. Big jump to the side, squat down. Feet should be together, squatting down. Bend their knees. Regression is to take out the jump and just step and squat. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, press ups is next. Chest to the floor, all the way down. Regression is on your knees. Are we ready, team? Let's go. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, staying down there, Dawn. Crucifix plank hold. So arms as wide as you possibly can. Legs nice and close. Let's go, team. So arms really wide. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, side plank is next. Four, three, two, one. Let's go, hold it there. See how Dawn's feet are on top of each other. If you want to make it easier, just put the other foot on the floor. That makes it a little bit easier. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, you're gonna change sides now. Are we ready? 2, 1, let's go. Lift the arm up, just gives you a good bit of balance. One, rest. I've just realised I've missed out a couple of exercises. We're going to do split leg squat.
Oh, my goodness.
I've missed out a few. Oh, you got away with that one.
3 times.
You got away with that one. Let's go. So split leg squat. Drop that knee down. I do apologise. Three, two, one. Rest there, you're going to change legs. We'll do it twice through, Dawn, just now.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, let's go. So I've just missed out two leg exercises. I do apologise, but we'll do them back to back just now. Just the way the cookie crumbles. Two, one. Rest there, we're going to do that again. So we're going to change legs. Bit spicy on the old legs, this one. 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you're struggling with this, just hold on to something. Drop that knee down as many times as you can. Three, two, one, rest. Change legs again.
Woo!
3, 2, 1, let's go. How is that, Dawn? Is that horrendous?
Ah, it's all right. It's all right.
Chin up, stomach tight, shoulders back. Okay, 2, 1, rest, okay. Side lunges now. We'll do this 2 times through as well. 3, 2, 1, nice big step. Get as low as you can. Chin up, stomach tight. Big step, get as low as you can. Three, two, one, rest. So because you missed it in round one, we'll do it again just now. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Side lunge again. Keep going, good work. 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, back to normality now. Homeostasis has been achieved. Okay, mountain climbers. Drive them knees in. 3, 2, 1, let's go, team. Three. 2, 1, rest. Okay, curtsy lunge. Curtsy. Front. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So lunge back. Leg goes not straight back, a little bit to the side. If you can't do these, just do a lunge for me. Three. 2, 1, rest. Have a guess what's next. You're right. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Toes, heels, nice big jump. Regression is a step 1 foot and out of time. Four. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, down on the floor, on your elbows, into a plank.
two, one, let's go. If you really need to and you're struggling, just drop to your knees. That's not a problem. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, that's round two done. A little bit longer than expected, but round one was shorter than we thought. So it works out all right. Round three, same again. I'll make sure I keep to the script. Give a thumbs up if you like that one. Thumb down if you didn't. How you feeling, Dawn?
Getting hot.
Getting hot?
Hi.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So we're going to do air squats first. This is the last round before the abs finisher. You ready to go, Dawn?
Yep.
Okay. Air squats. Three, two, one, go. Nice and fast. Weight on the heels. Stomach nice and tight. Four, three, two, one, and rest. Walkouts is next. So walking out from your toes, out to a plank position, then back in again. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, rest. Stay down, plank arm lift. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, rest. Staying down on the floor, double leg bouncer. Knees in to your chest, drop the heels down. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Drive them knees in, drop the heels down. Three, two, one, rest there. Squat to elbow. Three, two, one. So squat, knee to elbow. Bang, bang, bang. Good work, Don.
Thank you.
Good work, team. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, skaters. Three, two, one. Big jump to one side, squat down, big jump to the other. You ought to make it easier. Just step out 1 foot at a time, then squat. Take the jump out. Three, two, one, rest. Press-ups is next. Three, two, one, let's go. Chest to the floor, get all the way down. Regressions on your knees. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, crucifix hold is next. Arms as wide as you can. Legs nice and close. Three, two, one, go. Last five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay, side plank.
Side plank.
Side plank, 3, 2, 1, let's go, tube. Again, if you want to make it easier, just look at Dawn's feet. That's how to make it easier. Three, two, one, rest. Gonna change sides. Up, three, two, one. Let's go, let's have yous. You enjoying this one today, Dawn?
Yes.
Enjoy them all, didn't you?
Sets you up for the day.
Sets you up for the day, you are right.
I mess up when I don't do it at the moment.
Three, two, one, and rest. I'll not forget, split leg squat. All right, ready, nice big lunge forward, drop that knee down. Three, two, one, let's go, team. La, la, la. If you're not doing this, guys, tag your friends, drop us a share, let's get this out there. The poet and I didn't know it. Three, two, one, rest. You're going to change legs. Three, two, one, let's go. So if you want to hold on to something, not a problem. Three, two, one, rest. Side lunges is next. Three, two, one, let's go. Nice big step. The bigger the step, the better. The lower you'll be able to go. We'd rather you do a small amount of good ones than loads of bad ones. Three, two, one, rest there. Okay, mountain climbers is next. On the floor, drive them knees in. Regression's just to do it slower. 2-1, let's go. Come on, drive them knees in. 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay. Curtsy lunge. 3, 2, 1. So that leg goes back and across. Keep the chin up. Shoulders back, stomach's nice and tight. Big smile as well. Yes, that's what we'll have. 3, 2, 1, rest. Burpees is next. Woo. If you can't do the burpees, step it out or bend your knees, touch the floor, reach to the sky. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest, okay. On your elbows, last exercise, into a plank. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay. That's end of round three, but we've got a little core finisher for you. Okay, so we're going to do 5 exercises, back to back, no rest. How long on was it, Dawn? 20 seconds? 20 seconds on, no rest, 5 exercises, then we have a little rest, then we do them 3 times through. So first exercise is single leg sit-up. Just demonstrate quickly for us, Dawn. So single leg sit up, single leg, touch your toe, then the opposite toe. Then it's pulses. Pull over, sit up. So pull over, crunch. Then it's leg raises. Then it's toe touches. So feet up, pull over, touch your toe. Okay, they are your five exercises and you're gonna love them. I've got the times. Are we ready? We're going with single leg sit up. We're gonna go in three. We're gonna go in two. One. Let's go. Five seconds, we go into pulses. Three, two, one. Straight into them pulses. Shoulder blades off the floor, stomach nice and tight. Five seconds, we go into pull over, sit up. Three, two, one. So pull over, palms touching the floor. Drive up, come on. Five seconds, we go into leg raises. Three, two, one. Five seconds, we go into toe touches. Three, two, one. Let's go. Feet up, touch them toes. Three, two, one, and rest. How was that done?
Burning.
20 seconds rest, then we do it all over again.
Oh.
Single leg sit up is next. We're going in five, four, three, two, one. Let's go, team. Let's go, Chip. Five seconds, we're going to pulses. Three, two, one. Shoulder blades off the floor. Keep pulsing, keep that constant tension on the abs. I can feel this burning and I'm not even doing it, Dawn. Five seconds, we're going to pull over, sit up. Three, two, one. Pull over, crunch. Five seconds, it's leg lift. Three, two, one. Hands under your bum, legs up and down. Five seconds, it's toe touches. Three, two, one. Get them feet up, pull over, touch your toes. Ten seconds, you get a rest after this one. Five, four, three, two, one, rest. Okay, 20 seconds rest. Then we've got one more set of this and then you are done. Single leg sit up is next. We are going in six, five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Five seconds, it's pulses. We're going in three, two, one. Let's go. Pull over, sit up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull over, use your hands as momentum. Oh. 10 seconds, come on. 5 seconds, it's leg raises. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We've got one more after this team. Dig in, push hard, come on. 5 seconds, we go into toe touches. 3, 2, 1. Get them feet up. Last exercise, push it hard, come on. Last exercise. Keep going, keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest there. Everybody at home, give yourself a nice big round of applause. Well done. Come up here, Dawn, take a seat for me. Let's have a chat.
Oh, dear.
Well done.
Thank you.
Good session, that. Okay, let's have a little look at these comments. Okay. Laura Grant, first full week, completed it, loved it. Well done, Laura. Thank you for choosing us. Very good. 1 week of that is set you up for the next week, won't it?
Yep.
Set you up every day.
Oh. Excellent.
Okay, members, you have got 5:45 p.m. with Dawn. It is at home weights, so if you have got a dumbbell, a kettlebell, 2 litre bottle of water, two litre bottles of water, tins of beans, whatever, anything you can lift, it is the workout for you. That right, Dawn?
Yeah, it's gonna be a good one.
Links are in the group pages at 5 o'clock. The direct links are also in the members' website at you just go in the group pages and the direct link straight there. It's right at the bottom. It says Zoom links and class timetable. Let's look at these comments. Okay. That was brilliant. Thank you. Big well done. From Auntie Glenn. Dylan, thanks, guys. You're very welcome. And, oh, my God, well done, Dawn. Louise Best, great abs finisher. Abs are burning. Best finisher yet.
Oh,
well
brilliant.
Done, Dawn. That was... Bloody touch, can't do it. Sort out your typing, mum. Love that. Thanks, top team. Well done, Cheryl. Thanks. Can't get off the floor. Torture. Good start to the weekend. Tina, big well done. Thank you. Brilliant from Vonnie. Cool. Well done. Happy Friday. Abs are on fire. Well done, team.
Well done, guys.
We'll see you at 5:45, members.
Yep.
For everyone else, we will see you tomorrow morning, bright and early, 10 o'clock.
See you later, guys.